I thought I heard a woman mad and hysterical and upset saying, "I lost my job at the bank because white people taking Dunkin' money." Even though we didn't know. ATM card to everybody. Especially after COVID. They're gonna do the opposite.